Hey guys, welcome back to the
another thing you
Kid Vibe channel.
Come, let's go find Farengar.
I can only make 4 videos, and then it's gonna be my bedtime. So I can make 15 videos a day. But no, I can make how long as I want. But I don't know where we need to go.
Farengar, I think I found
come
someone
to dragon.
Who can help you with your
indeed? Jarl.
Indeed.
Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that.
I'll give it a go.
Details to your betters, am I right? I learned of a certain stone tablet.
Anything we can use to fight this dragon.
Barrow or dragons.
A dragon stone. We need it
to contain a map of dragon
before
burials.
It's too late.
Of course, Jarl Balgruuf. You seem to have found me an able assistant. I'm
what
sure
a Skyrim.
Succeed at this, and you'll be rewarded. Whiterun will be in your debt.
Okay. Said you'd give me a reward.
Ain't nobody high and mighty in these. Don't you go tracking your dirty boots on my clean floor.
Oh, yeah, the old days. See, I forgot. Pretty much. So we just.
Your main job will be to keep an eye out and get the people to safety at the top.
I like that music.
Tact.
You know, the one in the background?
I don't expect the three of you to fight off a dragon by yourselves.
Disrespect the Lord, disrespect the Lord.
Storm cloaks, Imperials, dragons. It no matter to me what I mean. Let them come.
I'm going on a quest.
Needs.
I need weapons.
Whoa. Watch the magic.
Okay. I'm 100% not going without a horse.
Hey, hands off.
No. No care. Hmm. Scudis is more stronger than a full drive. I'm having this in a full drive. Oh man. Oh shit. It died. Yeah, that's right. It died. I'm freezing. This would be a big problem if they add fillers. So you can feel stuff. Alright mate, so a kid had a nightmare here? Enter. It's the big whoa. How many people died here? Are these people good? A lot of these people be good. Oh no. Oh, why?
Time to end this little game.
Sucked. She sucked at archery. Well, I would take the axe. I feel uncomfortable. an enemy, of course. Has to be a puff one. Okay. Okay. My God. Why? That almost made me poop my pants. You're not done here, mate. So we gotta go down there? I don't like this. A big ass spider.
Get me out of here. You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first. It's coming loose. I can feel it.
Don't kill me.
You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
Why are you running away from me?
I knew it.
What the f- oh my god. Oh, he died. Let's explore and get the hell out of here. I don't like it, it's scary, it's scary, it's scary. So, why do I'd rather like Skyrim than Blood and Sorcery. This quest is scary. I just want to get it over and done with. That's gonna be the end.